Mike Kapwitz, a career politician who hiked property taxes by 41%, is attacking my former girlfriend. It's an outrage, and it won't cut your taxes or create a single job. We've got to cap property taxes, free school taxes for seniors, and pass term limits. There is a huge difference between tax hike Mike and me. He believes in government, and I believe in you. We have enough desperate politicians in Albany. On November 2nd, let's take it back.